Three-year-old Colton Gelding Trotters lined up at this afternoon's ninth race, Kentucky Sire Stakes Final, for $250,000. Full field of 10 to kick off the late double. They are on gain. At the ball, Wolfgang goes sprinting right out to the early lead. EUROBOND left the gate alertly as well, as did Have It All Together. So those three will square off at the opening turn. That's Wolfgang, who moves on through down at the inside for Gingram. EUROBOND will come way close there in the second spot. Tactical Landing shoots through down at the inside for Tactors. Have It All Together is looking for an early spot midway around the opening turn. All Done Black away fifth in front of Classic Champ, who's sixth. That's Dawson Springs, who came out trotting in the seventh in front of EL Platinum. Garnett is next, and far back after a break, that's American Muddy, some 20 lengths behind the pack. The opening quarter was up in 28-3, and Wolfgang Causey shots up the backstretch. EUROBOND still riding patiently from second in front of Have It All Together. It was there in 30s, four lengths off the lead. Tactor slides to the outside with Tactical Landing. He's underway from the fourth spot. He still has a five to make up. To the outside to track that move up, All on a Black. Classic Champ will set it up a third over here. As Dawson Springs continues to ride at the inside seventh in front of VL Platinum. That's Garnett a ninth and still far back to American Muddy. The half mile was up in 56-2, and the Tactor Trades will battle on at the far turn. That's Wolfgang dead at the inside with 3/8 to go. Tactical Landing dials up the pressure, so they match strides around the far turn here with EUROBOND hanging in close from third. All on Black beginning to gap his cover slightly fourth. That'll send Classic Champ 3-1 fifth. He has three lengths to make up. Have It All Together saving ground at the inside. Three quarters, 124-1. Wolfgang trying to put away his stubborn stablemate, Tactical Landing. Classic Champ rallies up at the far outside for Callahan. EUROBOND staying on fourth. They reach mid-stretch. Tactical Landing is powered past now. It's Tactical Landing who has the lead in deep stretch. EUROBOND threads through late. Tactical Landing or EUROBOND? EUROBOND with late trotty surging here. EUROBOND or Tactical Landing? It's EUROBOND at the inside to win it. EUROBOND takes it from Tactical Landing. Classic Champ finished third. Wolfgang was fourth in 151-3.